So they're just about set for race seven here. Artistic lead 210. And we're ready to run now. Inside the favourite. Racing artistically away, okay. Good speed in the middle there was Tyson's Choice, but it got really squeezy and Long Gully Terry went right around the outside and took over. Dash three on Artistic Lee, Seaside Shuffle, Missy Megan. Checked out the back, Tyson's Choice and Bottled Fury. Up front, Long Gully Terry's got a big lead, led by three. Artistic Lee's trying really hard, but Long Gully Terry got the luck early and won by three. Artistic Lee second, Seaside Shuffle third, Missy Megan fourth. Then Tyson's Choice, who was a bit unlucky, and last in was Bottled Fury. Times around 23.06. Long Gully Terry for Paula Herndon was a bit average away, but in the end it didn't matter because they all jammed up front, and he got the best run around you've ever seen. Number eight, the winner. Artistic Lee second, a bit unlucky. And Seaside Shuffle's got third ahead of Missy Megan. 8.127, 3.5 by 4. 23.06 the time. The run home in 14.13 after the running of race number 7.